Well, the team's now facing their fourth match in this Champions Cup group stage. A lot of good football been played already, and let's see what match day four brings.
Yeah, you're looking for consistency, aren't you, in these group stages, and one or two teams have shown that already. I wonder if they can continue it here today.
The game today, Tottenham, they face Benfica. A big day, or could be a big day for the home team. They've got the chance already in this group to clinch their place in the knockout stages. Up.
Well, I think if you'd have asked them at the start, they'd have settled for this situation. Just 1 point required, but my advice would be to try and win this match.
Quite a lot of changes in this Spurs lineup. Michel Vaughan plays in goal. Moussa Sissoko plays with Georges-Kevin Nkoudou on the flanks, and they'll play with a sole striker. And this is the team Benfica are going to field today. Alan, he's going to defend with six, isn't he? He's going to have those two holding midfield players and let the other four go and attack when they can.
Yeah, I mean, the two lads in the middle, the two midfielders, are naturally defensive-minded players, Martin, so I don't think they'll naturally get forward too willingly. So, yeah, it looks fairly cautious lineup when you look at it.
I know it's hard for you to talk about White Hart as an Arsenal legend, Alan, but did you enjoy playing here?
Well, when we won, I did, and we won a few times. But you knew you were in enemy territory from the moment you pulled up to the stadium, on the way to the ground, actually. It was great, because special games, the North London derbies, and we all used to love playing at this place.
Jan Vertonghen. It's Eric Dier. Sissoko. Got the tackle in. Georges-Kevin Nkoudou into the attacking third. That's a quick early in the game to give the foul. It's not an occasion here of the player going to get a second chance. He's going to get booked straight away. And that's a bit of a burden this early in the match.
Well, it is, but I don't think you can have too many complaints. He's dived in and left the ref with little choice.
They cope with it well defensively. Benfica, they're breaking forward. A timely challenge. Tottenham Hotspur in possession here. Ross Barkley. This is how they love to play on the break. Son! Terrific stop! Well, they will have rehearsed this situation. How to defend the corner. They've all got their jobs. Preston won the ball well forward. Here's Winks. Good passing here. No advantage here. The referee stopped it for offside. headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. Made the challenge well.
Well, he's got away from him.
Andreas Samaris. And he went. The break is definitely on. Son! That's the post! Goal kick to come.
Your take here, Alan, on the effort from Son.
Yeah, and he's gone for the corner with power, so he wasn't too far away from achieving his goal, but just hitting the post.
Ross Barkley.
Tackle goes in.
And here are Benfica on the attack. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Ross Barkley. This could be it. Son! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
And that's a corner for Tottenham Hotspur.
Goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Throw for Tottenham. It's Harry Winks. Ross Barkley. Some options now for the pass. Defender to it first. That's cleared out of play. It'll be a corner.
That's why they say he's a great goalkeeper, this fella.
Yeah, wonderful positioning.
Goalkeeper headed down to a teammate. Strong challenge.
There's some potential in this move.
Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. And the cross comes in now.
Stop the cross. He's done well there, defender.
Referee has pointed for a corner. Well, he's out. Oh, they just can't get the ball away. It's another corner. For the through pass.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 4 minutes of added time.
Here's Dyer. Kieran Trippier. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. That is half time, and the score is 0-0 here.
Well, he's been in the game, hasn't he? That's the best we can say for him. But not everything he's tried has come off.
He's been a shadow of his normal self out there. So unlike him, and hasn't had a chance hardly.
Well, we've got a substitution now. We saw from the first half, Alan, that the sides really have got down to their style of play in this group. In now to the second half of their fourth match, of course.
Yeah, two clubs that know what it takes to progress, and it's going to be an interesting matchup, this one.
Benfica, they're breaking forward.
Put them in front, and it's a goal. They've scored here, and they are now in the lead.
Goal from Jonas, and what a finish this was. Really did put his boot through it to find the left-hand side.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. So, finally, the stalemate is broken here, and we have a goal. Now, Onuma. Here's Winks. Tackle goes in. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out of that player there. Eduardo Salvia. He might be through. Son! And it's in! Equalising goal! This is high-class taking of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game. Always produces when the pressure's on.
Different angle on it here. Level. Both sides have scored here now.
Number 7, Hong Min-sung.
Manager thinking for the away side. Time for a change. Cross coming in now. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Crisp defending there.
He can put them in front. That's taken. Goal, they're in front.
What a spell of play this is. The two goals coming one so quickly after the other.
Two goals and two very good goals as well. Some great passing and some great finishing involved there.
We restart the game.
Goal
2-1.
Number 14, charges Kevin Nakini.
Eduardo Salvia. Well, they're in a good position here.
Shoots!
That shot's blocked very quickly. And in goes the cross.
Mitroglou! Oh,
that's great work by the goalkeeper. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Possession isn't everything in football. You can have considerably less. Opportunity here! Well, that was an opportunity for him to score again. Well played by the goalkeeper, who this time got the better of him.
Yeah, good use of the legs and these positions.
This could be a chance.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Shot on! Good work by the goalkeeper. Looking good, this move. Comes in with a tackle. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. And the keeper can collect this one. Still 2-1, and they're stopped in their tracks by a raised flag from the assistant.
Well, I thought, you know, he timed his run perfectly there, but no, they kept a good straight line and they caught him.
He's going to make a change, and it's clearly a tactical one. There doesn't seem to be any injury involved. Well, this is fascinating, and the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just a one goal in it in favour of the home team.
Yeah, careful that they don't start celebrating too quickly and that the players feel they've won the game before they actually have.
Shot up! Oh, charged down. Came in with a challenge. Barkley! Could have been a really significant shot, that. It did just miss, but for a moment we thought that would have influenced the shape of the scoreline.
Yeah, he grimaces. He knows that was a big moment. If he could have found the target there.
Kudu. Good challenge here. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. Clock running down as they try to run forward to get into goal scoring positions now. What do you think if we look again at the effort from Barkley? Ross Barkley. And the whistle goes. Victory for Tottenham Hotspur. Super performance here to get the victory in a very difficult match.
Yeah, I think confidence-wise, it seems that they're in the dressing room. This is going to serve them really well.
I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Well, it was a really good finish to win his team the match, and he could have easily scored that other one when it hit the woodwork.